So we're going to do activity 14, which is comparing the flexibility of materials. So we have three rulers, the wooden ruler, the plastic ruler, and the metal ruler. So it wants you first to predict which ruler will be the most flexible. Most flexible, the one that can bend the most without breaking. So choose the wooden ruler, the plastic ruler, or the metal ruler. And then we'll experiment. So this is activity 14, page 24 in your activity book. So it wants you first to bend each ruler until you think it's about to break. So we start with the wooden ruler. So I'm going to try to bend it. I think that's as much as it can go. I can hear it breaking, so I'm not going to bend anymore. So it was about until this much. Next, it wants to do the plastic ruler. So the plastic ruler. So we're going to bend it until I think it's about to break. It doesn't feel like it's about to break even if I do this, so that's fine. Now we have the metal ruler. Something that much? Okay. So, in your table, your number one should be the most flexible. So the one that I can, that you see teacher, that can bend the most. Number two should be the middle one. Number three is the least flexible. The one that you see that wasn't as, I couldn't bend as much. And that one should be number three. Okay, that's it for activity 14.